Top House Democrats and Republican leaders are losing faith that Congress can pass another coronavirus stimulus bill in time to avoid the disruption of aid to millions of unemployed Americans. If lawmakers can't reach a deal by the end of July, the $600 per week federal unemployment insurance will expire. Republicans want to totally change the policy and decrease the weekly benefit for those unemployed, while Democrats hope to extend the assistance. House Speaker Nancy Pelosi is calling on President Donald Trump and the GOP to provide more funding during the coronavirus pandemic.
A massive dereliction of duty. People are dying. And so what we are saying to the Senate, join us in asking the president to use executive action for good instead of ill, as he has done, and pass the HEROES Act.
House Democrats approved the $3 trillion HEROES Act back in May, which extends the $600 per week federal unemployment benefits through January 2021 instead of ending it at the end of the month. But Republicans only want to offer incentives such as tax breaks and bonuses for those who return to work or get a new job. If there's an extension, they want to reduce the weekly amount.
We urge the president and the GOP Senate to get on it and help the American people. Help our state and local governments by honoring our heroes. Open up our economy and our schools by having the equipment needed to do it and the funds to facilitate that. Put money in the pockets of the American people. The time is running out on that.
Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell, who initially said the House Democrats' HEROES Act was as good as dead once it reaches the Senate, somewhat had a change of heart and is countering it with a much lower, much more conservative stimulus package worth $1 trillion.
We are committed that by the end of this month, make sure that before the enhanced unemployment insurance expires, that we pass legislation so that we can protect Americans that are unemployed. Now, we've said the number one issue is we have to fix the technical fix on enhanced unemployment. We're going to make sure that we don't pay people more money to stay home than go to work. We want to make sure that people who can go to work safely can do so.
McConnell was hoping to roll out the next coronavirus package in a matter of days. But the Trump administration has criticized more virus testing money and added more priorities that could delay its passage. Democratic leaders expressed outrage.
And now we know the real reason for Republican inaction, why they have hit the pause button. They can't come to agreement among themselves. The nation is raging in crisis. The Republican Party has been paralyzed, stopping and blocking action that Democrats have sought to deal with the problem.
With the U.S. unemployment rate still standing at 11%, and with COVID-19 cases rising in 44 states, the pressure is mounting on lawmakers to set aside their differences across party lines and within their own parties, save more jobs, and eventually save more lives.